Welcome, World Aquarium family. So today, what I have for you is the dangerous tour of the snakehead world. So remember to subscribe, share, and also hit the bell button and also the like button, alright? So right now, there are more than 50 species of gigantic and beautiful snakehead fishes around the world. So giant snakehead, 1.5 meter and 20 kilo, super huge. Channa, aurantimaculata, the golden cobra snakehead. This is a very beautiful fish I want to showcase first. Next is the giant cobra, 1.8 meter and 30 kg, huge. Wow. As you can see, comparison chart, I did up a simple chart. Look at the size of these monsters. Golden cobra snakehead is one of the most beautiful snakehead which I can find, and look at that, wow. So let's go. Snakehead parents will protect the young and ensure the survival. Let's zoom in and look at the thousands and thousands. Female snakehead can release up to 15,000 eggs per spawning. Look at that, wow, look at that. They're protecting their egg. So in just 2 years, a single female can release up to estimated 150,000 eggs. Can you believe that? So in the wild, that's why snakehead is like all around the world, right? Male snakehead preys on balanced fish stream, while females prey mostly on crustaceans. In Asia, snakehead breed more in the rainy season, alright? So monthly, both male and female can spawn. Snakehead require water hyacinth, aquatic plants to lay eggs and care for their offsprings. It is very difficult to distinguish between male and female snakeheads. Beautiful, look at that, I really love this. Female on average are larger than males, right, in general. So snakehead or tioman is regarded as a sport fish in Asia because of their tough fighting spirit, alright, snakehead, alright. Fully grown snakehead can cause really severe injury to those who go to their near the young or their nest. In Singapore 2015, food stores no longer are allowed to sell snakehead raw porridge, fish porridge, because of a strain of bacteria which is found in raw snakehead dish. So according to tests and conducted to around 400 fish samples, these are found, alright. But it is safe to eat snakehead fish as long as they are fully cooked, alright. So this is a very beautiful planted tank, alright. Snakehead can breathe outside of the water, surviving on land for as long as 4 days. Snakehead have been known to migrate across 400 meters, alright, as long as their gills are wet. Dragon snakehead, this is a strange new underground fish discovered in India by Ravi, alright, Dr. Ravi. So this is the skeletal and the drawing, a zoom out view of the dragon snakehead found in India. This is a new species. And then Channa gollum, dragon snakehead live underground, right? Underground tunnel, rivers, only coming to the surface when intense rainfall floods their area. So adult fish are only about 10.16 cm long, pretty small. Dragon snakehead haven't been involved since 120 million years ago. This is fantastic. So dragon snakeheads are actually living fossils, right? Just like the loculus. Super beautiful this planted tank. I really really love to share this snakehead pond. Look at the planted tank. Snakehead can also survive under ice and 0 to 30 degrees Celsius, you know, and higher than 30 degrees Celsius. There are more than 50 beautiful, large and dangerous snakeheads around the world. Look at that. Wow, so many different species, and this is just some of them. The great snakehead is located mainly in India and Southeast Asia, and this is the worldwide invasion of snakeheads around the world. And look at that, 8.2 kg snakehead caught in Malaysia, this giant. And another little boy caught this 8 kg dioman, which is also called a snakehead. And around the world, the whole wide world, everyone is catching super huge and gigantic snakehead fishes. Look at that. Wow. All around the world, not just Southeast Asia. And look at this beautiful snakehead in Thailand. I really love this color. Wow, fantastic. And this 9 kg monster tioman. Wow. In Thailand as well. The bite force of snakehead is incredible. Let's look at some of its power. Northern snakeheads, Chiang argus, is native to China, Russia and Korea, and right now is pandemic in the USA, alright, and North America. They are called the so-called monster fish in the US. This species is capable of surviving in low oxygenated water, even like mud pools and all those. Now let's look at the bite force. It's a very aggressive predator and diet includes other fishes as well. Look at this. Snakehead will take on prey 33% or more bigger than their own size. That's how aggressive snakehead is when they are hungry or near their nest.
The Secretary of the Department of the Interior delivers a stark message. Fishzilla is dangerous.
These fish are top-level predators that will eat virtually anything in their path. They can travel across land and live out of water for up to 3 days.
Different laws has been passed in the USA due to this snakehead invasion in the US and North America as well. Look at that, all the injunction, you know, and the and these are the Great Lakes, which are invaded by snakehead. And these are some of the dwarf snakehead. All right, really, really beautiful color. Look at that. When breeding, the pair first clip vegetation in order to create a circular nest, alright? The eggs are able to float because of their large lipid droplet that surround the egg yolk. So the male will then fertilize the eggs by swimming over them, alright? This is just one type of snakehead. Other type are mainly mouth brooders. Really, really beautiful snakehead. So these are very similar looking fishes from USA. The bowfin fish. Look at that, the fin are different. So that's how you differentiate snakehead and bowfish. This is another similar looking fish, alright, the burrabot, native in America. So it's quite very similar to a northern snakehead. Keep on watching, I'll tell you what are the names of this beautiful snakehead later on. Very beautiful blue, I really love this blue colored snakehead. Dwarf snakeheads. Malabar snakehead, alright, this is another very similar looking fish from India, similar to that of the giant snakehead. They are mainly in southern west peninsula India. Malabar snakehead is often mistaken as giant snakehead. Look at that. Their baby, even their juvenile, looks quite similar to their Malabar snakehead juveniles. Malabar snakehead color faces from juvenile to adult. A juvenile, H R the adult. So it's very, very similar to the giant snakehead. This is the adult Malabar snakehead fish. Look at that. It really looks like the giant snakehead fish. Wow. And this is the adult Malabar snakehead caught in India, Kalara. And according to the angler, is around 48 cm and to 1 meter long. Right, super huge fish. And for the weight, it's like 20 kg to more than to 45 kg. And that's enormously huge fishes, Malabar snakeheads. Alright. So this is the snakehead branch and the giant snakehead branch. Alright. Rainbow snakehead, Channa. Really beautiful. Maximum adult size to 16 to 18 cm. So these are suitable for small aquarium. Barca snakehead. So this is the name of the beautiful snakehead which you have already been watching on. 105 cm long. You need a pond or a gigantic aquarium. Right. Habitat are from India and Bangladesh rivers. Breeding is likely a mild brother. Beautiful fishes, look at that. A very rare snakehead species. This reported to hibernate during the dry season in vertical water tables. So this is the water table. Alright. And these are the area. They will tunnel down a vertical tunnel, then go inside the spring for hibernation. Really, really beautiful. I really, really love this fish. Channa cobra, the dwarf snakehead. Another really beautiful snakehead. The habitat distribution are from Iran to Indonesia. It can reach about 28 cm in total length, but individuals are much more smaller. Channa pulchra, a distinguished double dot. Habitat from Myanmar and found in streams that are fast flowing waters. It can reach a total length up to 30 cm, 12 inches. Channa SP, Meghalaya leopard. This really, really beautiful snakehead fish. Look at that, the blue humes, neon blue. Really look like a fighting fish. The orange spotted snakehead, Chandra aurantimaculata. Habitat, Brahmaputra River Basin. Alright, it's the 9th largest river in the world. It can reach up to a total of 40 cm, 16 inch. And is a mild brother. Channa marulodus, emperor snakehead. This is very common snakehead and is so widely in the world. Alright, it can reach a total up to 65 cm. Look at that, really, really beautiful. And the habitat are from Indonesia, Thailand River, and Malaysia. These are the areas of the emperor snakehead. really beautiful yellow. Look at that, and the red eyes. Snakehead fish, Channa strata extract has been developed as medical food. Snakefish skin also consists of antioxidant potential. So snakehead is also largely used for food, traditional medicines and anti-inflammatory purposes. Snakehead fish extract contains high level of essential amino acid, right? That could improve tissue and wound healing and a lot of good stuff. So these are some of the fish essence and the fish soup, alright. So it often sold in Singapore and around the Asia country as well. Beautiful snakehead for aquarium, this is a small dwarf snakehead. Beautiful Channa Barca, alright, snakehead. These are with a blue hue. Mature estimated at 12.5 cm, alright, this maturity, not its full length. And this is the Barca snakehead habitat, a pier near Aloe Village, right, Bangladesh. Look at that, very beautiful area. To form a mating pair, a group of young Barca can be kept together until a couple is formed. The mating pair will be very aggressive towards other snakeheads, so you better remove the other snakeheads when a pair is formed. And also separator need to be used for the pair as well. This is another snakehead, the Bullseye, alright, Channa Astica, super red snakehead. It's a very very beautiful color, look at that. Channa Astica is one of the four species of Channa native to China. And Channa Astica can also be found in Taiwan and southern Japan. This is a medium sized snakehead and they are nest builder. Can reach up to a total length of about 25 to 30 cm. And habitat is a slow flowing streams in crevices near rivers. These things are not commonly sold in aquarium shops. Really, really beautiful. I like the bell plant at the back. Look at that. Channa aurantimaculata. Golden cobra snakehead again. These are even more beautiful snakehead. Look at that. The males have a higher dorsal arc, you know, with a broader blue band. Look at that. Really, really beautiful. And these are dwarf Channa chocolate, Brahiri. Really beautiful. Look at that. The shore. Habitat waters are from India, state of Assam. One of the favorite snakehead for aquarium because they have their colors, you know. Maximum is up to 17 cm, 6.7 inch. Among dwarf snakehead, this is the only nest builder. And both parents will guard the baby larvae, alright, that means the baby flies. The beautiful red color, look at that. Super beautiful, super beautiful. The pectoral fins, you know, the dorsal, the tail. Dog snakehead in a community tank, look at that. So a lot of hobbies also keep different type of snakeheads at home. So do share below what type of snakehead fish you have, you know. Just share with everyone, or you intend to get a snakehead, so please comment below what type of snake do you want to get. Wild snakeheads. So have you ever seen wild snakehead in your area? So if you have, please comment below and share with everyone like what kind of wild snakehead have you seen before. Look at that, really really beautiful wild snakehead pair. So let's save our Earth together by sharing this snakehead video. So remember to subscribe. Thank you for watching so far. And subscribe, share, and smash the like button. Thank you and see you again. Bye, World Aquarium Singapore family.